the set. First toss, Lipsius swings, ground ball, diving stop by Bracho, throws to second, and it's wild as it dribbles behind the bag at third. Dingler headed home. To third goes Cabrera, and there's a man down near second base for the Lake County Captains. That's Brian Rocchio. All the while, the Whitecaps take a 1-0 lead here in the first.